As you saw in the previous video, we create two completely different solutions for a problem that both have the same exact output. With that in mind, you can understand that the user doesn't see any differences. So why it is so important to spend more time developing a different program when the solution that we already have works correctly? The idea is called optimization. This is one of the most important terms in programming, especially when you want to program for a game industry or for a research cause and many more. Let's break down the solutions that lead to the same exact outcome. In the first one, we use three if statements with a corresponding else. And although that the else consume less computational power, for now we can say that we have six if statements. In contrast with the second program that we have only two if statements, which is a huge difference. Now for the variables. In the first program, we use three exact variables in contrast with the second one that we use only one. Finally, for the command line perspective, we use 16 versus 8 lines of code. So the difference is certainly interesting. But for a practical point of view, we don't really see anything interesting. The processing time between the first and the second one output is approximately the same, and I can't say that we have a huge difference for the memory part of the program. After all, it's only 3 versus 1 variable. So this is a huge waste of time, right? No, actually it's the complete opposite for several reasons. The first one is that this process can develop for you an algorithmic way of thinking. We already started talking about how important it is to solve problems and learn how to develop your own solutions. And what better way than correct yourself and create better solutions and better programs. The second one is that optimization in your way of thinking can change completely the final product in a big project, can actually make or break a research. The small results that we observe here with the less command lines is scaling to the point that a program not optimized is running for a day in order to give a result, in contrast with an optimized one that can give you results real time, that is 1 or 2 seconds. I hope that I inspire you to try different solutions and succeed in improving your programs in the future. And don't worry, you don't need to understand everything about optimization right now. We will talk about this again and again in the future.